जी हाँ अपन जिस नाम
ये लास्ट
क्लास ऑन दिस टॉपिक लॉन्ग एंड शॉर्ट वी डिड ऑल वैरायटी क्वेश्चंस एंड टेस्ट बुक क्वेश्चंस आल्सो वी डिस्कस्ड टुडे लेट अस कंप्लीट द वर्कशीट सो दैट द चैप्टर विल बी ओवर लुक एट द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन कंपैरिजन टू यूनिट्स आर गिवन यू हैव टू कंपेयर व्हिच इज लेस व्हिच इज मोर आर इक्वल कंपैरिजन ऑफ लॉन्ग एंड शॉर्ट यू हैव टू डू फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 8 meters, okay, and this is 900 centimeters. When two different units are given, it is not possible to compare unless they are the same units. Now convert them into same units. We have to have centimeters. 100 centimeters equal to 1 meter. So 900 centimeter will be 900 by 100, which is 9 meters. This 900 centimeter also can be written as 9 meters. 9 meters easily you can compare. 8 meters
less.
Question answer. Parents, please keep quiet. Mute yourself. Parents, please. This is how we do the first question. It is in centimeters, change into meters. How? 100 centimeters equal to 1 meter. We have the conversion here. So divide with 100, you will get 9 meters. Please switch on the videos. Those videos are off. Please switch on the videos. Mr. Rajaram, what are you doing? Rajaram. Next. 500 centimeters, 3 meters. The second one, you can see there. 500 centimeters, 5 meters. 100 centimeter is 1 meter. 500 centimeters means 5 centimeter, 5 meters. 5 meters and 3 meters. Comparison is very easy. 5 meters is more than 3 meters. So wherever centimeters are there, divide with 100. Wherever centimeters are there, divide with 100. You will get in meters. Then easy.
Ah,
okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Parents, please maintain silence in the background. Those videos are off. Please switch on the video. Otherwise, I am going to remove them. Sujay, Reshwan, Zareen, Pragati, Pavan. Those videos are off. They will be removed from the class. Uday Meghana. Meghana Sri, your video is off. Make it fast. 11 meters is on 200 centimeters. 1200 centimeters. If I divide with 100, it will give meters. So 11 meters and 12 meters. 11 is less than 12. You have to change everything into same units. You can change all in meters or you can change all in centimeters also. Wherever meters are there, multiply with 100, you will get centimeters. You can compare centimeters or you can compare meters. Choice is yours. Centimeters means 3 meters. B. Rishika, your video is off. Rishika, your video is off.
Mummy, what are you doing?
Sujay, Tani.
Max.
I did 4 questions. Please try to do the remaining and let me know once you complete. Don't shout. You can give in the chat box.
Good morning, sir.
Sir?
In the background, parents, please keep quiet. Students, mute yourself and switch on the video. Tanish, 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 you will be removed. B. Rishi, B. Rishi, your video is off. You will be removed. Yes, removed. Soma, Soma, who is this Soma? Video is off, removed. Karannam, your video is off.
Sir, I switch on my camera.
No, earlier it was off. Now you switch on. Don't tell lies. Meghana Sri.
Show like that.
Meghana Sri. Meghana Sri.
So?
Switch on the camera.
Sir?
Charan Chari. Charan Chari.
Sir?
Yeah.
Sir, I didn't write the last question you asked. Till I write only, you will rub that 4 questions, sir.
You have to be active. These all are the questions you have to do on your own. This is a revision class, not the new topic.
I was writing, sir. I was writing and you rubbed.
Questions are there. Try on your own.
Sir, I'm not getting that question in the page.
Centimeters means 390 by 100. That will be 3.9 decimals. If you are not aware of decimals, what you can do is this: you can write in centimeters. When decimals are because we don't know about decimals, meters you can write in centimeters. Then comparison will be easy. You can change it to any unit. Sri Charan, switch on the video. Sri Balaji, switch on the video. Sujay, Sujay, switch on the video. Sri Charan, where are you? You are not seen in the camera. Sit properly. Where are you? Sri Charan, you are not seen in the camera. Sri Charan, what are you doing? Where you went, man? You are supposed to be in the class, so where you went? I'm not getting you. You are supposed to be in the class. Without listening class, where you went? Vedana, see, your video is off. Why the video was off, Vedana? I told you many times. Why the video was off? Don't you understand my language? You are removed, ma. Get lost from my class.
Sir, I can't hear your voice.
These all are the easy questions which already we did many number of times. Centimeters right in terms of meters, or meters right in terms of centimeters, is easy to convert them. Convert and compare. Keep quiet. Three thousand centimeters means 30 meters, which is greater than 10 meters. I wrote the answers here. I converted them into meters also. When it is not possible to convert into meters, you can convert into centimeters. Meters you can convert into centimeters, then also you can compare. So choice is yours. These conversions are not new, you are knowing this. 10 millimeters equal to 1 centimeter, 100 centimeters equal to 1 meter, 1000 meters equal to 1 kilometer. Luckily here kilometers are not there. If kilometers are there, then also you can do in the same way. Draw the table and complete the answers. Easy questions. I have given very easy questions. Similar to this, we did on the first day. Not a new topic. Here, five friends' names are given. Their height in the last year, height in the present year is given. If you remember, on the very first day, we discussed about the height of a plant last month and this month. The difference we did on the first day. So I am giving not a new question, it is a revision of the same topic. Height in the present year, height in the last year, you have to subtract. It's not at all a new question. One meter, 25 centimeters. Subtract. The first friend name. Height is 1 meter 35 this year. 1 meter 25 in the last year. So height this year, height last year is given. Subtract. 1 meter is common. 35 centimeters, 25 centimeter. So the increase is only 10 centimeters. So in the dash you have to write 10 centimeters. Similarly, the second one. You have to subtract. Meter is common. The change is only in centimeters. So just subtract centimeter from centimeter, you will get the answer. Meter will not change because same 1 meter is maintained. 34 centimeters, 36. That's all you have to do. I did two, try the remaining three and give the answer in the chat box. In the chat box, give the answers. Give the answers in the chat box. Shreya's height difference. Rakesh and Rahul. You have to simply subtract them. What about Shreya's height growth? Third one.
Eight centimeters, sir.
Very good, very good. Correct answer.
Thank you, sir.
Rakesh and Rahul. Thank you. What about Rakesh and Rahul? You are supposed to draw the table and subtract, give the answer. Rakesh, how many centimeters?
5 centimeters, sir.
Very good, very good, very good.
Five centimeters.
Very good.
Rahul 6.
Rahul 6, very good.
Answer.
Good answer.
Answer. Anmol 4 centimeters.
Who? Anmol already done. First two already okay, done. Sir.
Sir, Appu and Noto, sir. Sir?
Yes?
Sir, my house is completed.
Sir, the Noto, sir.
Do it fast now. Why are you wasting your time?
Sir. Sir, 1 minute, sir. Thank you, sir.
And I am not.
Subtracting the height of this year, height of the last year. 1 meter, 1 meter, no change in meters, change only in centimeters. So simple subtraction, 45 minus 40. Very simple subtraction we are doing. Just subtract. Small numbers only, easy to subtract. Okay. No difference in this. Inter-school sports meet. One diagram is given. Read the diagram and answer the questions.
Inter-school.
Sir, we have to like this.
100 meters.
Write only the questions. Diagram you have to draw. This you have to draw. I will share this. You can draw afterwards. Now concentrate only on the question.
Sir, I have
tried. Where is dear mommy?
Sir. Sir, we have to write this one.
Let's book it.
Sir, I am right.
Sir, you send this.
Yes,
I will scan.
Nothing to
worry.
Send for one.
It is a school sports meet. Arundhati is 6 meters away from the finishing line.
Arundhati.
only Punita joined.
He's talking in the background.
3 meters.
I told you to mute yourself. How many times I have to show it? Huh? You are wasting my time. Students are talking with the parents. Parents talking with the students. Parents should have the minimum is that what you call some courtesy. The class is going on. Parents should not disturb the kids. Arundhati is 6 meters away from the finishing line. Rehana is 3 meters. The distance between Rehana and Arundhati is 3 meters. And Umang, Kanka are there who are 6 meters away from Rehana. So these are the units given. The distances between finishing line to Arundhati is 6 meters. Arundhati, Rehana 3 meters. Rehana and this girl 6 meters. It is clearly given to us. Now try to answer the questions. 3 questions are there. I will share the worksheet. Question you can write later. Let us answer this. First thing, how far Rehana from Arundhati? Rehana from Arundhati. What is the distance between Rehana and Arundhati? 3 meters. How far ahead is Rehana from Uma? Rehana, how far ahead? What is the distance? 6 meters. Rehana is 6 meters ahead of this Uma and other girl. How far Uma and Kankana from finishing line? What is the distance from here to this? This is a finishing line. How far they are? They are 6 meters, 3 meters, 6 meters. They are away with 6, 3 plus 6, 9 plus 6. They are 15 meters away. They are 15 meters away from the finishing line. It's a very easy question. Diagram itself will give the answer to you. Diagram itself will give the answer to you. 6 meters, the distance is 3 meters, the distance 6 meters, and from finishing line to the last girl, the distance is 6 plus 3 plus 6.
Sir, just write, sir.
Question you can write later. I will share the worksheet. Write only the answers. A, B, C. Question, write the questions A, B, C answer. Before ABC, the diagram, everything I will share. You can take the printout. You can stick the diagram or you can draw the rough diagram like how I have drawn. Rough diagram also is possible. It is up to you.
This spelling is all right, sir.
Huh?
This spelling.
Yes.
Okay, sir, this is now right.
Now let us move to the last question, which is very important.
Sir.
Hey. Yes, what? What happened?
Oh, sir.
Oh.
Over, sir. Devanas Kumar.
Look at the last question.
I'm not teaching. In the last question, in the high jump, long jump for both men and women, the world record and the Indian record, both are different. World record is higher than the Indian record as per the given table. So you have to concentrate on the table. High jump men, long jump men, high jump women, long jump women. So world record, Indian record, both are given clearly. If you look at the first question, how many centimeter more should Chandrapal jump to equal the men's world record for high jump? So to get the world record, how long still Chandrapal has to jump? The world record is 2 meters 45. Chandrapal record is 2 meters 17. So his world record is 45. World record is 45 and Chandrapal record is 17 centimeters. What is the difference? Subtract. If you subtract, you will get the answer. 45 minus 17. 45 minus 17. 15 minus 7, 8 and 2, 28 centimeters. So if Chandrapal can jump still 28 centimeters more, he will equal the world record of JVR. So what is the world record? What is the Indian record? The difference is the still required by the Indian player. Is it well adiklama? Game.
In word problems, you have to read the question. You have to read the question carefully and try to analyze what is given. Once you understood the problem, then it is very easy. It's a simple, basic question. World record is given. Indian record is given. What is the difference? That much difference you have to cover to set the world record. Completed. Navateja, you are not seen in the camera. Where are you? Navateja, where are you? What are you doing? Huh? You left the class. Why? What are you doing? I will mark absent to you. I am removing from the class. You are removed from the class. Get lost. Next. How many centimeters higher should Bobby jump to reach 2 meters. 2 meters means 1 meter and 100 centimeters. 2 meters means 1 meter plus 1 meter. 1 meter means 100 centimeters. Okay. Bobby record is 1 meter 91 centimeters. Bobby can jump 1 meter 91 centimeters. 91 only, but we need 100. So what is the difference? What is the difference? 9 centimeters. If we can jump 9 more centimeters, 91 plus 9 will become 100 centimeters. That will become 1 meter. 1 meter plus 1 meter will become 2 meters. The question is given, when this is the Bobby record, when it will become 2 meters. How much is required to make it 2 meters? 2 meters means 1 meter plus 1 meter. 1 meter plus 1 meter. 1 meter means 100 centimeters. So 1 meter, 100 centimeters, subtract 1 meter, 91 centimeters, you will get the answer.
தெரியாத
Look at the third book. Third question is, Galena long jump is nearby. Galena's long jump is 7 meters 52 centimeters. 7 meters and 52. See, this is 7 meters. This is 8 meters. This is half of that, which will be 7 meters and 50 centimeters. When it is more than 50, that means she has crossed more than 7.5. More than 7.5 meter. More than 7.5 meter is almost considered as 8 meters. If it is less than 7.5, it will be considered as 7 meters. So she jumps more than 7.5. So it is almost like 8 meters. It will be considered as 8 meters. But here answer is there, 7.5 meter is also there. So 7.5, it is 7.5 is the right answer. If it was not there, 8 meters you can go. But 7 meters, 52 centimeters means 50 centimeters plus 2 centimeters. So it is almost more than 7.5. So near to 7.5, crossing 7.5 meters. So B is the answer, 7.5 meter. 7.5 meter is the answer. I thought that was not there. If it is there, 7.5 meter is the right answer. The remaining two questions you can try on your own, because long jump, high jump about men I discussed. So long jump, high jump about women you can do on your own. Women's world record is given. The difference between the long jump and high jump is asked. Difference between the long jump and high jump of women record. So 7 meters, 52 centimeters, 2 meters, 9 centimeters. Just you have to subtract this. 42 centimeters, this is 5 meters. Long jump, high jump, world record by the woman, just you have to subtract. Okay. So one more question is there. You please try. I will share the question paper, nothing to worry. I will share the question paper and I will share the video of the today's class also. Please go through the video once again because this is the last class of this chapter. Means almost a revision of this chapter. I have not done any of the new questions. Whatever questions we did, similar to that, I revised it today. So please practice those questions once again and complete the worksheet. Okay. So in the next class, we start with a new chapter.